Taiwan officially has some new national treasures. The Culture Ministry gave the title to 5 sets of historic Buddhist scriptures in the National Palace Museum's collection. The museum is home to a trove of priceless Chinese artifacts brought to Taiwan during the communist takeover of China. The 5 richly decorated manuscripts date from China's last imperial dynasty and feature Buddhist texts in the Tibetan and Manchu languages. Experts say these exquisite editions contain both religious and cultural value.
所有的经文都是用泥金手写的，包括它的所有的边框，就每一页都有边框，木刻，然后再去再去镶金，然后镶各种珍宝的。金版上面有一些佛菩萨、护法神的这些形象，也都是用手绘的，所以它的艺术价值是非常非常高的。